Hello, and welcome to the Noob Chat.
Shut the phone.
Jeez. Name's Moonpooks. I haven't recorded in a while, and this, in front of your beautiful little eyes, is Catlateral Damage, where you play as a cat, and you hit things with your paws to get points. Let me show you. I am in a room. The timer is going. But I do not care, for I am a cat. I swat things and gain points, as you can see. Why am I playing this? Why am I recording it more, in fact? Because I think it's cool. Hold on, I think I haven't tried middle click yet. Oh, it's a punch! Take this, motherfucker! Wow. Incredible. It's amazing what we can achieve in this day and age. This is in fact an indie game on Greenlight, actually. I'll try and remember to link stuff. By Chris Chung, I think it was? I can't remember. But I don't know. This is just... In my eyes, this is the coolest thing ever. Except the punch doesn't really work very well. I was imagining it with both paws so I could pounce on something. Because in the side it says, hold a bit of a mouse. Oh. Because in the side it says the controls, and middle mouse is sort of a swap forward, it says. There you go. I would have thought you could have a pounce or something. That'd be cool. These are robots. Oh, it's like some games consoles over here we can knock over. Familiar. I guess. I bet the TV's loads of points. Oh god, that went flying. Oh jeez. I wish I could like jump on the door and open it. Go in another room as well. That'd be so cool. This is pretty much it. This is Catlateral. I said it right, but now I'm going to struggle to say it again. Catlateral Damage. Yes, Catlateral. Oh, there's another one up here. It's a box that could be any games console. The aim is to get 100,000 points. Obviously, I am pretty terrible. You gotta hold the combo, I guess. See, I lost. I'm pretty awful. I guess you've gotta try and combo stuff together somehow. Various Android characters. No. You just gotta be fast, I guess. Get loads of stuff. Yeah. Oh, that jumped. Oh no, I'm sliding. Go! I got the bin stuck in the chair like once. Let's try that again. I enjoy being a cat, in case you can't tell. Ah, oh, yeah, rubbish everywhere. Can I climb stuff? I can't. I'm not the greatest cat in the world. Oh, how many points? Oh, look at all those points! Ah, oh, okay, maybe I am a fantastic cat. I just don't know it yet. Here we go. Yes, lots of points. Okay, there's lots of stuff on these shelves which you can knock off. I think this is where the points are at, guys. I'm curious how much this will be on if it ever gets on past Greenlight. If it gets past Greenlight, how much it would be on Steam. Can't imagine too much, really. How do I get up there? Let's try this way. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, take that over. Suck my paws. Oh, look at that. Oh, I think I can do it. If I'm fast enough. Yes. Yeah! Yeah! Big robot! Suck it, big robot! Oh, yeah! Oh, there's all these books over there. I made a mess! I am a good cat. I think I could pass... Meow, I could pass for a good cat. Meow. There we go. Okay. I think that's enough points. I think it was 100,000 we needed. I mean, I think we could double it. Not with the time limit left now, but... What did we get? You win! Yay! I'm the best! I am greatest cat! I could have full screened that. Oh well, doesn't matter. Hey guys, that was about 4 minutes of video? I don't know. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time anyway, where I'll probably play some other weird indie game. Bye bye!